Lord, we thank you this morning that we get to come into your presence. We thank you, Lord, for allowing us to worship. Lord, thank you for drawing us to yourself. We could have been outside, walking the streets, strung out on meth or whatever. God, we thank you, God, that you have sent us to those people.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you, Lord, that you sent us to the ones that are broken and hurt. We thank you, Lord, for sending us to the ones who need you.
Yes, Lord.
And so, Lord, as far as I'm concerned, the whole world needs you. And so this morning, God, we open ourselves to you. Holy Spirit, come in this place.
Amen.
Come, Holy Spirit, build us up so we can go out from this place in power.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you, God, for dealing with us and setting us free from our sin.
Yes.
We thank you, Lord. And right now, God, we ask you, forgive us for every sin, Lord.
Yes.
Wash us in your blood right now.
Yes.
Wash us in your blood, Jesus. Because we confess, Lord, we don't hide anything. We don't hold anything back.
Right.
We give it away right now.
Yes.
Because if we just give it away in Jesus' name. We thank you for it, God. We praise you this morning, Lord, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Amen. We'll start out kind of slow this morning. I would find myself on the way to room. Thank you. I thank you for standing by us.
Yes.
not leaving us or forsaking us or going anywhere else.
Yeah.
Lord, you've committed yourself to us, and this morning, Lord, we commit ourselves to you.
Amen.
We are called to be your people of prayer. Love, fervent petition, compassion, and care. Hallelujah. Now we arise to meet this call to share the light of your glory and your mighty deliverance, the power of your passion for people.
Bye. Lord, I thank you that you're leading us and guiding us every day, each step that we take. Lord, it's by your Spirit. And Jesus, we just surrender to you right now. We just ask that you would just have your way in each of our lives. I thank you that you guide our footsteps and take us into places that we never thought we'd be able to go. I thank you, Lord, for your protection. We don't have to worry about where you're taking us. We can just trust you and rejoice in you, Lord. Because, Lord, where you're sending us, you're renewing, refreshing, renewing, and restoring that which was lost. I thank you, Lord, that you're bringing people back to you. Thank you that you're healing people and setting them free. Lord, we say yes, Lord. Where you go, I'll go. What you say, I'll say.
Sees and soon forgets. We will not forget who you are and what you've done for us.